There is an indefinable, mysterious power that pervades everything.
Just listen.
A vista into a world of wondrous ideas and the hope for a peaceful and unified world.
Feel part of this group. Liberate your down spirit.
Good morning and welcome to Spin the Globe. My name is Scott. I will be your international tour guide for the next couple of hours as we live locally and groove globally here on Chaos.
It started with travel and professional interests and whatnot. It's kind of gradual, but discovery of a few CDs and tapes way back when, and I just kept collecting and kept getting more and more into it. One of my favorite definitions of world music is other people's local music. But it doesn't take into account, especially what's happening now, is multicultural bands, hybrid bands. There's flamenco hip-hop bands and bands that are combining, music, urban turntable music with old gypsy chants, and there's just all this crazy stuff going on, and that doesn't really fit in. That's nobody's local music, really. It's a new form of global music. A lot of what I do is not in English. In fact, I've had specific shows where I've done world music in English to be a little bit more accessible to newcomers to world music. But the language, if you think about it, the language is somewhat important even in Western pop music, but it's not that important. It's more that the music gives you a feeling.
I'll see what I can do.
So I think I learned from them, and I got a call just last week where someone called and said how much they learned from my show. Even though I wasn't trying to be educational, I was just playing good music. A few years ago, I was just playing new releases, and I got a little bored of doing that, and I wanted to do a special project. My goal was to find at least one piece of music from every country in the world. And I got somewhere around 180, and it took me a couple of months to get through them all. I called it the World Music A to Z project. Started out with the countries starting with A, all the way down to Zambia and Zimbabwe, and it was fascinating and really challenging sometimes, because there's some countries where the music is not readily available.
You are listening to Spin the Globe in KAOS Olympia.